If you're new here, welcome! Please subscribe and click the bell to turn on your notifications to know when I upload my weekly video and be notified if your comment got the most likes and will be featured in an upcoming video.
Have you started a Christmas list yet?
No.
Me either.
I haven't even started shopping. I'm supposed to start this week. They have.
I bet they have.
We've been so busy, man. We had a death in the family.
Oh, I'm sorry.
Thank you.
Yep. See that? It was starting to press down into your skin right there. Gotta get that out of there. Come on, little baby. Someone sent me the cutest picture this morning of their like little baby, maybe 1.5, 2 years old. I didn't ask her how old. Using my tools to file in her own feet.
Oh wow!
She said, "I think somebody's been watching too many of your videos with me." I'm like, "Oh my gosh, it is so precious." Feel okay?
Yes.
Clients are looking for you. Join me. Do you have what it takes to help change people's lives? Join my network. I'll teach you everything you need to know. Thank you. Do you need a signature?
No.
I'm in here. Hi, Don. Do you need a signature? Okay, thanks. Bye. So tell me what you guys did on your trip.
So we went to
Where'd you stay?
We stayed in, well, I cannot say the name right. It starts with an A. We was like 45 minutes away from LA.
Okay.
And then we went to the Santa Monica Pier.
Aww.
We went out to dinner to, that Bubba Shrimp.
Oh, yeah?
We went shopping.
And you were just with one other couple, or a group of people?
A group of people. It was like 8 of us.
Oh, fun!
Yeah. We didn't get to do like everything we wanted to do because we wasn't there long enough. So next time I go back, I said I think I'm gonna stay at least 4 days. 2 days. Well, we stayed what, Thursday to Sunday night. We left Sunday night.
Yeah, that you packed a lot of stuff in just that time. Your flight was good?
Yes.
How long is that flight?
It was 5 hours, like four, almost 5 hours. The flight coming and going there was horrible. I mean, because it was like a one. It was a packed flight, and we took Spirit. And it was like
a smaller, yeah.
Yeah, it even went like my husband, so I had, because we took Spirit one time, our first. My first time ever flying to Spirit, and so I ended up buying my husband the bigger seat, like to buy the
the extra room, leg room.
So I ended up buying that, even with that seat. It was like those seats were, it seemed like those seats were smaller. So if you had the leg room, but it seemed like the seats were smaller.
Oh, so, narrow.
Yeah, so then on the way back, we like, I'd rather sit in the regular seat. So on the way back, we got lucky because we had an overlay too, and then nobody was sitting in the middle of it, so it was just me and him in the room.
Oh, that's nice. So,
and then on the, when we had our overlay, when we got back on the plane, nobody was sitting next to me. So,
that's good.
So on the way home, it was good.
So they weren't social distancing on the plane?
No, they was not.
What?
Yep. They had all, it was a full flight, basically. Huh. Their middle row is empty. Like nobody can sit unless you're with the person. So like if you got two people,
yeah.
Then you can sit in the middle, but if it's not, like if it's just two of y'all, they only let
Right. No, we don't have any plans. We'll just be at home with the four of us. Well, we have one friend who always comes to holidays with us. Billy. I'm sure he'll be there. Bruce actually is the cook in our family.
Okay.
I do the prepping, the cleaning, and the baking.
Okay.
So I think he's got it pretty easy. No, he's a way better cook than me. Truth be told, and he's very particular and has more patience in the kitchen. I'm always trying to do six things at a time. Oh, that water's boiling? Let me run upstairs and start a load of laundry. You know? I'm like really ADD. I think you're right. Tickle. Straighten all the way out.
So can you tell if my nose
is
thank you so much for taking time out of your day to visit my channel. People like you are the reason for my success, and I appreciate it so much. But remember to subscribe to my YouTube channel for all the latest videos. Remember, it is free, and I'll see you next time.